A Marion County deputy is out of a job this morning after being accused of visiting a romantic interest while on duty, then sending her an explicit photo while in uniform. According to the Internal Affairs report, Corporal David Patterson stopped at a home on December 3rd and spent 2 hours with a woman who lived there. However, an Internal Affairs investigation found Patterson never deducted the time from his timesheet. Patterson had been with the Sheriff's Office since 2010.